Now, Salah Vikramachivas news. Three more COVID deaths confirmed in Odisha. Bhuvneshwar, three more persons suffering from COVID-19 in Odisha have succumbed to the disease, confirmed the Health and Family Welfare Department on Friday. Details of cases informed as death due to COVID-19 after due completion of the death audit process are as under. 82 years old female of Bhuvneshwar, who was also suffering from diabetes mellitus and chronic kidney disease, a 54 year old female of Bhuvneshwar, who was also suffering from hypertension, a 13 years old male of Melbourne district.